Sweeping floors all day long, singing to my favorite song.
Cinderella, Cinderella, and your ugly sisters
won't let me go to the ball, and now I can't leave at all.
Cindy, Cinderella, Cinderella, Cindy, Cinderella, Cinderella,
Cinderella. Hey guys, I'm Mahanti. So today I'm going to be doing the puppet show of Cinderella and her ugly sisters. So, let me start off by introducing the characters. This is Cinderella. She's beautiful, kind-hearted, and friendly to everyone. This is Cinderella's stepmom, but she's not as friendly and kind-hearted as Cinderella, and she also has two more daughters that she cares about so much, and now I'm going to be introducing both of them. And these both are Cinderella's stepsisters. This is Amber. And this is Ashley, and they're as rude as their mother. And now, I'm going to be introducing the other characters which are going to enter in the middle of the story. This is the soldier, and he's just a side character. This is the prince, and this is the fairy godmother. So now, let's get the puppet show started.
And Cinderella went to market as per her mother's order. After she left, her mother received a letter from the king's castle. Watch the next scene to find out what's in the letter.